How to use multiple units. Select the sales. Select the units either box or PCs. Select the inventory. Select stock summary. Click show. Thank you www.maxxerp.com.